Is it a bird? Is it a plane? No, it's the latest craze, sweeping the Pennines. And I've got to be honest, I'd rather be sweeping the Pennines right now. You're supposed to have 3 weeks training for this. Granada reports don't have that kind of money, so I'm afraid I'm just going to literally launch myself off this mountain. This is very possibly the late Tony Wilson for Granada reports. Wish me luck.
Hear it flapping?
Hear it flapping.
It's okay. If it stops flapping, I'm in trouble.
Exactly. Just pull it in until it starts flapping again.
One, two, three, go!
Whoa! I'm flying! This is a physical high, a physical legal high. This is the most amazing feeling, better than sex.
Whoa. Forward, forward, whoa. Whoa. Woo!
Yes. Oh. There's a barbed wire fence. There's a barbed wire fence. No! Well, I'm battered, I'm bruised, I've done something rather unfortunate to my coccyx, I'm slightly upset, and I'm utterly elated. I'll definitely be doing it again. This is Tony Wilson, a shadow of his former self, for Granada Reports. Back to the studio.
Take care. I'm sure I'll be in touch with him. So exciting, I'd love to do it again.
No problem.
Okay, cheerio.
You're going to be seeing a lot more of that sort of thing in the film, although that actually did happen. Obviously it's symbolic, it works on both levels. I don't want to tell you too much, don't want to spoil the film, but I'll just say Icarus, okay? If you know what I mean, great. If you don't, it doesn't matter. But you should probably read more.